Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Cantor, and I'm the president of the Florida Society of Neurology and the medical director of Neurologique, an organization dedicated to patient care, education, and research. I'm here with MS World in Amsterdam, in Holland. And what we're talking about today is about ECTRIMS, the big MS meeting. We heard a lot about how do you predict if you get diagnosed today, how you're going to do later on. What we learned is there's a couple of important things. One is, do you have MRI changes in that first year of treatment even? We also want to know, is there any progression of disability and how many relapses go on in that first year? So my question to you is, how many of you had that MRI in the first year and how many of you had switches of your disease-modifying agent based on that alone?